So after BTN, if you go out tonight, don't be alarmed if you see people plastering hearts on buildings around the state.
Wouldn't be alarming at all, but it's happening. Our friends around this town love them some old buildings. And our friend photojournalist Carly Danick shows us what they're up to.
We'll, you know, cut out hearts and all different colors, of course, and people get really creative. Age to Perfection is one of my favorites. So they kind of look like big, gigantic candy hearts. Natalie Hennigan. I'm the education coordinator at the Preservation Alliance of Minnesota. Preservation Alliance is a statewide nonprofit committed to connecting people to historic places. Tonight we're doing heart bombing, and heart bombing is a campaign that started out in Buffalo, New York, to bring attention to buildings that were old or historic and threatened with demolition. We're getting folks together at Inbound to make Valentines, to show the old buildings that we care about, that we love them. It's not necessarily to say that, you know, every old building has to be saved and can be saved. It's more a matter of just bringing a little life and love to our favorite coffee shop or our old house or our favorite brewery, because more than likely they're in an old building. Last year, the Preservation Alliance decided to heart bomb a couple very historic, like pre-Civil War limestone buildings in the neighborhood. So we brought some volunteers out, made Valentines, taped them or tied them up, and they looked adorable, of course. Old buildings are really the basis of most of our neighborhoods. They bring character to our neighborhoods. We forget if they've been standing there for 50, 60, 100 years, how integral they are to a community or to a neighborhood. At the Preservation Alliance, we get a lot of calls, we get a lot of people telling us about buildings that are on the brink of demolition or on the brink of disrepair, more than likely because of deferred maintenance or lack of interest in them. And so I think when we do events like heart bombing, you know, we're trying to get people to think about being proactive about preservation. You don't realize what you have until it's gone. When we're bringing people together to heart bomb or to make Valentines, they are inspired to think about what old buildings they care about or what old buildings mean to them. How do we like show that we love a building? Well, we take care of it.
Very cool.
I love that so much. That made my tiny cold heart go psh.
It's throbbing, like ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom,
yeah,
exploding.
Sure. Yeah.
I'll take it. There's another heart bombing event in the Midtown Phillips neighborhood in Minneapolis this Saturday. It's from 2 to 4.
Super cool.